poet returned to Dumfries via Kirkcudbright and Dalbeattie 2 years later, at the youthful age of 37, alienated by part of Dumfries' polite society for his radical views, Robert Burns died and was buried in a quiet corner of St. Michael's Churchyard for over a decade. To the shame of Scotland, there was no headstone to mark the spot where he lay.